Hi, good morning. Welcome to SSV IIT classes. I am Basha, faculty of Maths. We are discussing about the 8th class analytical geometry. In previous class, we discussed about the different forms of line and how the line dividing the two points. Now, foot of the perpendicular. Let us draw a line which is in standard form. Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, and we are finding a point P x1 y1 to foot of P on a line L, which gives us Q H comma K. So we are finding this Q coordinates, means the standard form of a straight line is Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Then already we discussed in previous class, the perpendicular line to the standard form of a line is bx minus ay is equal to k. Means, observe, here ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 is a line, and pq is perpendicular to given line. Means, the perpendicular line to L is bx minus ay is equal to k, which gives us pq line, pq equation. On PQ, we have two points, P and Q. By substituting P and Q values, we will get B x1 minus A y1 is equal to K, equation 2, this is equation 1. By substituting Q values, B H minus A K is equal to K, equation 3. By comparing 2 and 3, both are represents the PQ line. So, B x1 minus A y1 is equal to B H minus A K. By taking B and A common, B, we will get X1 minus H. X1 minus H, that is equal to A common, Y1 minus K. Then, by taking minus common, H minus X1, B is equal to K minus Y1 into A. Then H minus X1 by A is equal to K minus Y1 by B. This is the equation number 4. By comparing equation 3 is equal to A, real number, where H minus X1 by A is equal to K minus Y1 by B is equal to lambda. Then 1 and lambda, 2 and lambda comparing, H minus X1 by A is equal to lambda, K minus Y1 by B is equal to lambda, then it will become H is equal to A lambda plus X1, B is K is equal to B lambda plus Y1. Means H and K values we got here. Means H and K which lies on the given line. Means by substituting the H and K values in a given line or equation 1, Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, we are substituting h comma k values, then it will become ah plus bk plus c is equal to 0. We know the values of h and k, a lambda plus x1, a into a lambda plus x1 plus b into b lambda plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. Then the equation will be a square lambda plus ax1, b square lambda plus b by 1 plus c is equal to 0. From these two, by taking lambda common, a square plus b square, the remaining terms are minus ax1 plus b by 1 plus c. Then lambda is equal to minus ax1 plus b by 1 plus c by a square plus b square. So, what is lambda here? We compared the equation 4 with lambda, means from this equation 2, substituting lambda value, then the equation will be H minus X1 by A, K minus Y1 by B is equal to minus of AX1 plus BY1 plus C by A square plus B square, which is known as the foot of the perpendicular from PX1 Y1 to line L. Similarly, by using this condition, we will find the image of a point with respect to a line. Image of a point. Image of a point. Means, what is image? Listen, observe. For example, this is a line L which is in standard form ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, where the two points P and Q with respect to P, Q is image with respect to the L, means Q is the image of point P with respect to the line L, means the intersection which gives the M, means M is the midpoint of PQ and M is the foot of the perpendicular from P to L. Clearly, P and Q are the image with respect to each other. Q is the image of P. The line joining PQ gives intersection at one point, which is known as M. M is the midpoint of PQ. Then P, x1, y1, Q, h, k. Then coordinates of M will be midpoint. Coordinates of M, x1 plus h by 2, comma y1 plus k by 2. So this is the coordinates of M. What is known as M here? From previous condition, the perpendicular PQ to the line L, Q is the foot of the perpendicular. Here M is the foot of the perpendicular from P to the line L, means by using foot of the perpendicular formula. What is the foot of the perpendicular formula? H minus x1 by a is equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by square root of a square plus b square. Here h comma k are the foot of the perpendicular, but here foot of the perpendiculars are coordinates of m, means what we wrote here, x1 plus h by 2 comma y1 plus k by 2, means instead of h comma k we want to write that one, remaining as it is what we have, means the foot of the perpendicular mean x plus h, x1 plus h by 2 minus x1 by a, x1 plus h by 2 minus x1 by a is equal to, next one, y1 plus k by 2 minus y1 by b is equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. By taking LCM in the numerator, 2 minus 2x1 means x1 plus h minus 2x1 by 2a, that is equal to y1 plus k minus 2y1 by 2b, that is equal to minus ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. So by taking 2 common and transporting to our last third term side, then x1 minus 2x1, h minus x1 by a, that is equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to minus 2 into ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. Observe, in this class we discussed about the foot of the perpendicular and the image of a point with respect to the line. So these are the interlinked formulas to each other. So from 1 to 2 we will derive the second one. Thank you.